clothes, everything.
All right, now I see some mothers that are still sitting down. All the mothers, come on up.
Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Give her strength. Strength her, Father God, when she needs it, Father God. Go way down in her heart, Father God, with no pastor, no teacher, no prophet can touch her, Father God. Touch her, God. Heal her from the top of her head to the soles of her feet, Father God. Give her a fresh hallelujah, come up, hallelujah, Jesus, hallelujah, yes, God, you do it, God, hallelujah, Jesus, hallelujah, Jesus, you do it, God, you do it, Jesus, hallelujah, give us strength, oh, when she's weak, Father God, hallelujah, give us strength, hallelujah,
thank you, Jesus,
we thank you, Lord, for the hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you. The blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Infirmities can stay in his body. In Jesus' name. His body got to line up according to God's word. Lord, your word says, by your stripes, she's healed, God. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you.
Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus.
Speak those things which be
God said some of your issues are you're not speaking those things which be not as though they were. God said use your ability to speak those things right now that you can claim. There is a business on the inside of your belly that God is going to work out of you. For the Lord, you have many creativity, hallelujah, for the inside of you. But because of people and their words, they've been doing rough at you. They've been hallelujah trying to call you to sit down and shut up. How even in your family, God said, that some people have been speaking against you and causing you to sit down, Lord God. But God said, this is the hour.
Hallelujah.